arrived at your destination.
Adam, we're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going.
In 400 yards, turn left. arrived at your destination.
To say we're ready to expand. Meet me in Moleje. It's time for our first adventure. Another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait. Be there soon, Remy.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. yards. Turn left.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
Hecho. Meet me here and we'll start our expedition into la selva. See you soon. Nos vemos.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Hola, my friend. Are you ready to get going?
Sir Rabbi, you said something about a big cat.
A long story. I tracked it all the way into the jungle, but lost my notes. Why don't I explain it on the way? First, let's retrace my steps. We head south, across the highway, and over the hills. Vámonos!
I thought big cats would avoid major highways.
Not this one, my friend. Mira, next, I turned off-road and hit a danger sign on the way into Mulegé. My aunt, Tia Rosa, runs a stall in the craft market. She was the one who first told me about the big cat. Now I have your help, I'm sure we'll find it. Next, I went across the bridge and into the jungle. We're getting close.
Hold up, Remy. You owe me a long story.
Perdón, let me explain. I was given coordinates of where this big cat was last sighted. But the plane had mechanical problems on takeoff. I barely got it off the ground.
So you dumped your cargo?
Exacto! I lost everything and I never even saw the cat. But now you're here to help. And it's on the way. Por favor. This is the place! I left my car at the far end of the runway. All my stuff, including my notes, should be in the flight cases. You think you can find them too?
The big cat is a car, right? I'm guessing Jaguar?
Obviously! Sorry, did I not mention? It's a barn find! Drop me off at my car once you've found it. there's my car. Drop me around here when you're ready to leave. Alex wants the biggest dirt racing program Horizon has ever seen. And we are going to give it to him.
Absolutely.
Welcome to Xmal, once the most powerful city in the region. But I'm afraid we missed my friends by about 1,000 years. We'll take this road. Getting close now! I promised you dirt roads, didn't I? Ale and I used to race buggies around here when we were teenagers. I always won.
I hope you've grown out of your rivalry.
Rivalry? My friend, in Mexico we call that family. Agua Azul. We're so close now. Keep going. We're deep in the heart of the jungle now, my friend. It's just us and the wildlife of La Selva. These roads are treacherous. Only reached by the most capable cars.
Or those that parachute down from cargo planes.
Yeah, those two.
Oh no! A pistol!
They'll be back, my friend. Big dirt racing fans.
Howler monkeys? We didn't have them back in the UK.
Your jungles must be very boring. And here we are. The waterfalls are right around the corner. Cascadas de Agua Azul. What do you think? Is the Mexican jungle good enough for Alex and the best dirt racers in the world?
Perfect. I just hope the dirt races are good enough for the Mexican jungle.
I know what you were thinking all the way through that jungle. This place would be perfect for dirt racing. Funny! I had the same thought.
Check it out. Horizon Wilds.
A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh, this is going to be good.
I've started you off simple with a few events, and the drivers and fans have challenges to match. So, off you go and get dirty!
Hmm.
Adam. Hearing your name a lot lately. Whatever you've been doing, keep at it. We've got big plans ahead. Hey, Adam. That is a Horizon Mexico festival outpost. Shall we build some more? Welcome back.
Hey, amigo!
The universidad is sending a technician to do some research at our festival outposts, and he needs a driver.
Be nice to him. He's my baby cousin Juan.
Hola, my name is Juan Maria Garcias. The university assigned me to conduct research at Horizon Outposts, and my cousins, Rami and Ale, said they could introduce me to a Horizon driver. Muy especial. And I guess that's you.
Me? Hey, I'm just here to help. Thanks, Juan.
Arrived at your destination.
Welcome to Horizon Wilds. Allow me to provide you with a little local knowledge. And of course, if I could have a Horizon driver to help me with the work for the university.
Deal. When do we start?
Why not right now? We'll take the Land Rover Defender. I've programmed Anna, but don't worry. I know the jungle even better than Primo Rami. Wait, is it that way? Sí, ¿dónde está? It's this way. Vámonos! You haven't visited Ekbalam yet, have you? Such a beautiful place. I think Rami wants to give you a tour soon.
Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left.
Sharp left ahead!
Turn left.
Have you ever competed in this event? Rami calls it the Eliminator. This is a good place to practice. Tight spaces, muchos árboles. You can practice here. Pretend the forest is the shrinking arena, huh?
Oh, yeah. Big time.
Horizon drivers are good on dirt. Let's see how you handle La Selva Mexicana.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left.
The Department of Archaeology at the university believes that Dula giants were once golems supporting an enormous roof. Awa Sul, popular with the tourists. But first, they have to find it. Try not to wet the scientific equipment or the scientist.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn sharp left.
Look! Approaching Gran Puente! Highest bridge in the Americas. Más rápido, por favor. I don't like heights. That's the pyramid of Uxmal. Rami told me leyendas about it when we were kids.
In 100 yards, turn left.
Oh, is that the end of the tour? You're too fast, my friend. Data looks perfect. Great stuff.
Thanks for the tour, Juan.
Fue mi placer, my friend. Just do one thing for me. If Rami asks, tell him I'm a much better guy than he is.
Amigo, Juan Garcias here. Primo Rami heard about our adventure in the jungle. He set up a sorpresa for you.
What kind of surprise?
Well, if I tell you, then it won't.
Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, Adam. This is the Horizon Tour. It's the place to meet up with friends, sit back and, well, tour across Mexico. You should check it out when you have the time.
Hey, mi amigo. Juan Garcia's here. Primo Rami heard about our adventure in the jungle. He set up a sorpresa for you.
What kind of surprise?
Well, if I tell you, then it won't be a sorpresa. Just get down here.
Hey, Adam. That's it. It's time for an adventure. Here's the thing. It's not all about expansion. We also want to build our existing outposts with bigger race programs and more events. Expeditions into the unknown, or new adventures in our own backyard. Yes, Carmen is waiting. Tell her the shots of me are actually quite good. Turn left.
mi amigo! Juan Garcias here. Primo Rami heard about our adventure in the jungle. He set up a sorpresa for you.
What kind of surprise?
Well, if I tell you, then it won't be a sorpresa. Just get down here!
In 400 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
It's a trailblazer. The university wants topographical data. I think Primo Rami just likes to watch you drive. Oh, and I annoy Prima Alejandra until she loaned me the Maverick.
Okay, Juan. Get in and hang on.
Destinations. Set. Telemetry is being recorded. Now, vamos! Vamos!
Okay, I'm vamosing!
Take any route you want, preferably without hitting a tree. Watch out! It looks like the weather is closing in. Bien hecho. I'll tell Rami his trailblazer was very easy. Not even a challenge for you. We've got everything we need. I'll send the topographical data to Horizon Wilds.
Happy to help, Juan.
Amigo, I've been talking to Primo Rami and the team at Horizon Wilds. I think the best way to settle this is with a race. Not quite. Come down and meet me.
What? What are you up to?
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. 100 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
The trophy truck for you, and the 911 GT3 RS for me.
We'll be racing each other.
See, if I win, I can tell the whole familia that I beat a Horizon superstar. And if you win, well, we just won't tell anyone.
I should mention, you'll need to follow the dirt road and ignore Anna for this one. The university wants telemetry from different... I should mention, you'll need to follow the dirt road and ignore Anna for this one. The university wants telemetry from different road surfaces, so I'll take the asphalt.
Ignore Anna, take the dirt road. Got it.
Closer than we thought it would be, no? Muchas gracias, my friend. I have the telemetry from both vehicles. I'll get it over to the university. Right after I compare my acceleration profile with Rami and Ale's last races.
I'll tell them they have competition.
Star. Alex is busy, but he told me to tell you there's a classic off-road vehicle in a barn not far from the festival.
When it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
GMC Jimmy. Muy bien. I mean, Theo Oscar said his was a Chevy Blazer, but that's only because he thought it sounded better. I'll call in some transport. I'll call you when it's done. Speak soon.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Adam, I know you're busy, but I have festival facilities way over capacity. So if you wanted to push for that next big expansion, that would be very helpful.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards. Turn left.
Yo, la amigo.
amigo.
Alex asked about the classic off-roader. You should come get the Jimmy before he does.
It's an F40. I can't believe it. Help me get it out of here.
I'll call the paint shop. Tell them to get out the Rosa Corsa. See you soon.
Turn left. Turn left.
Wonder those American collectors wanted this. It's a Viper. The ACR, I think. Aye, 8-litre V10. And almost impossible to keep the power on the road. But if you can... Here, give me a hand.
I'll give you a call when it's done. Speak soon.
Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.